Abundant and diverse natural resources. We have a wealth of quality human capital and institutions. We have a unique role to play. Let's develop this agricultural potential. Let's drive policies and actions that will help us overcome the challenges our agriculture faces. We have made progress in the last 20 years. Now, we must build upon and spread the achievements. Let's turn the agricultural sector into a linchpin for development and well-being for everyone. Our countries are diverse. They have different circumstances and conditions. But we can work together toward developing an inclusive and sustainable productivity. Work together to generate more investments, to modernize institutions, to strengthen policies on innovation in small-scale agriculture, to promote and organize markets, including land markets. Work together to improve professional training programs, to spread the coverage of rural education, to provide solid training programs to rural youth, to strengthen the entrepreneurial and organizational capacities of our producers. Work together to drive public and private investment, to strengthen the efficient and sustainable use of natural resources, to value and take advantage of local and ancestral knowledge, to drive the creation of networks for knowledge sharing among stakeholders in the chains. Work together to strengthen international trade, to achieve greater inter-American trade integration, to strengthen policies on safety, health, and scientifically based trade. Work together to increase access to income-generating assets, financing, and comprehensive risk management. To strengthen the inclusion of small-scale producers and families in value chains. To improve business environments. Work together in a coordinated manner to close gaps between the sectors, to strengthen collaboration on analysis, studies, and proposals for developing productivity, to collaborate with countries in creating policies and programs to foster a productive, sustainable, and inclusive agriculture. We have the conditions. Let's make it a reality.